for Tyler Eirig, the lefty from California. Here's the 2-1. And Davidson gets a hold of one deep to left center field. Backing up is Burks, looking up at the wall. It's gone. Cleared the bleachers. Braxton Davidson, an opposite field home run. And the Muddies have a 6-3 lead. So Torres serves one up, and Davidson with his second extra base hit of the day. The top 30 prospect showing why tonight.